To begin, run the installer. If prompted, install the .NET Framework 4.6.2. Accept the license agreement. Select the installation folder. Enter the application name. Specify the IIS service credentials. If SQL instance name is empty and you don't have an existing SQL server, press Download SQL Express. Cancel and close the XIA Configuration Server installer. Download and run the SQL Express installer. Select Basic installation type. Accept the license agreement. Press Install. Rerun the installer and press Validate. Browse to your license file. Enter an account with sufficient privileges to scan your network, then press Validate. Enter your organization name. Set up and schedule the default scan profile to automatically scan common items. Add the current user as a system administrator to administer XIA Configuration Server. Install the Group Policy Management Console to scan group policy. Press Install. Press Configure Client to configure and start scans. Press View Server to view the data and generate documentation. For more information on performing scans and using XIA Configuration, please watch the Getting Started video.